Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Mabi. Today we're gonna play the twisted freaking doom tales of Spike Mcfang. This is a game that I used to play all the time on my Super Nintendo back when I was a child. I don't know what year this game came out, but we're gonna play it today. It's gonna be awesome. So let's begin. This is the opening. This game is it's an action RPG. Let's just say that. So let's play. Let's do it, guys. All right, here we go. Press start, you fool. Why you no work? There you go. All right, open from the beginning. I've not beaten this game for, I want to say 10 years. So this game is technically a sequel. There was an original one. I'm not sure on the Genesis, maybe earlier. But anyway, here we go. So yeah, that's my character, guys. Sponsor from V8. I freaking wish, guys. Oh yeah, live streaming twitch.tv/MabiVsGames. So if you're watching on YouTube and you have not yet followed the channel, what are you waiting for? Let's go. Is it Professor? Steam. Gaben. Fighter Island, where young adventurers learn the ways of the warrior. You've been reading too many brochures, Spike. That may be true, Professor. But if I'm gonna rule the kingdom of Dracuman, he is a vampire, pretty much. Someday I have to learn to protect the land. So just pretend this is an anime. You're always one step ahead of me, Spike. Hey, someone's coming. Camellia, what are you doing here? Spike, General Von Hessler's army of zombies have taken over the land of Vlad Masko. That's terrible. Where are my parents and your mother? Missing! It's up to us to find them and defeat Von Hessler! Wait a minute! Before the two of us go battling armies of drooling ghouls, I think I need a little practice. I've already signed up for these classes, and if I back out now, I'll lose the deposit. Fine, you go to your little warrior camp. I'm gonna go to Ratville to see if I can find someone who's ready to save the islands. Listen, Camellia. Catch up to me in Ratville if it fits in your schedule, wimp. Camellia. Wrecked. Alright. That didn't go so well. She's upset. Her kingdom is crumbling and evil creatures are running rampant. That can put a damper on your day. Looks like you should get your training out of the way, then see about saving your own crumbling kingdom. Good idea. I'll go back to the Batland and wait for you there, Batman. Thanks. Give me a call on my cellular phone if you need me. That's it. We're in the game. This is it. This is my character, guys. This is it. So we have a regular attack. It's our spin attack. We have a jumpies. We can hold down attack and do this. We can throw down our thingamajiggy. It's pretty freaking badass. And if you're feeling crazy, you can spin. Super attack. But oh no, you go dizzy. So this is it. You know as much as I know right now. This is it. This is the story. This is from the beginning. We're gonna beat the game. Let's go. So you press start. Select, you got your level, experience, companion, and the kind of hat. This is our equipment and card. Card, I'll explain later. Hello.
Hello, Spike. I'm Master Ching Kao Ming. Ching Kao Shang. The spirit of Fighter Island, but you can call me Clarence. We will start your training with jumping exercises. Press the B button, jump over 15 rolling logs.
Alright, we paid for this, remember, so we gotta practice, guys. We gotta practice. Yeah, yeah. So the top left is my health. The one there is pretty much... Have you played like Kingdom Hearts or something? They have like different bars, like boss battles have like a certain HP bar. Then it goes down two and then another HP bar, that type of thing. The right side is my enemy's health. But because it's logs, you don't really hurt it. It's kind of weird. Yeah, Joey, exactly. Well done. Let's move on to the next challenge. Okay, here we go. What's in here? Yes, rabbits up in here. I love this game a lot. Oh my god. This is where you will master the spin attack. Press the Y button to spin and hit 30 rocks with your cape. But don't spin too quickly or you'll get dizzy. Exactly. There you go. Yeah. So you want to spin in moderation. And the only way to move and attack is to actually jump. If I spin, I stay on the floor. So you have to jump and do it. It's easy peasy. I really like this. I'll just call from Clarence. Oh, I'm so happy to be playing this again. I could share you guys one of my most cherished childhood games. I have the cartridge somewhere, and we're not gonna lie, we're playing on an emulator, but I have the actual game and console. It's Professor Steam. Hey, Professor, what's up? You have achieved another level of experience. Keep it up. So level up. See that two up there? That's not our level. Well, that's our HP bars. So it's up to. No, that's our level. Just kidding. Excellent. Hop onto the seesaw in the clearing ahead. Yeah, what's your guys' childhood? Call of Duty 4? Was it? Were you guys even playing games with Call of Duty 4? Is that? Kappa. Don't worry about these guys. Don't worry about this guy. Professor Steam Powered. I get it. Let's jump over here. Here we go. Check this out. He's gonna do it. Imagine if they made Kingdom Hearts on a Super Nintendo. That'd be epic. I already made the Gabe joke. So I don't really remember how long the game is. I would say like it's a good 8-hour campaign. It's pretty sweet. It's only a story, nothing else. But it'll probably take us about 10 hours. Now you are ready to learn the hat toss. Press and hold the Y button until your hat begins to float. And let's go and watch it fly. Your challenge is to ground 15 balloon animals. Super Mario Sunshine. Jesus Christ, your childhood. You guys are all youngins. You guys are too young. Yeah! It's my favorite thing to do with this. Make it spin around. Cookie clicker. That's sad. I do, man, like you do. Hey-o! Boom! I don't really use this attack that often. It's usually more beneficial to just walk up and attack people because you get more DPS that way. But it depends on what hat you get. Because sometimes, well, like I said, you get different hats. So you gotta spend money on it. This is a good like training session though. Like a lot of games, you know, in this era didn't really have tutorials. This is pretty cool. They had like, I don't know, manuals and shit. This is nice. Excellent! Let's move on to the last challenge! Alright, let's go. Let me just walk past this bridge here and... OH MY GOD! Super Nintendo, guys. Super Nintendo. It's almost Super Nintendo. I mean, I love the... this is where we spin. This is where we spin jump right here. Here we go, I'm gonna super spin. Oh yeah. They actually gave you experience that thing. Here we go. Clarence again. Rakanthu! Did you really? Holy crap. Did you really reckon Ethu? Let me check. If you did, thank you so much. Hold on. Thank you so much, Rekanithu, for the donation. I appreciate it. He says, hi, Mabi. You're an awesome streamer. I try to watch your streams mostly every day, even if it's late at night. About one and a half month ago, I viewed your streams, and until then, I'm hooked. Keep it up. Rekanithu, thank you so much for the donation. I hope you keep enjoying the channel for years to come, because we're not stopping anytime soon. So, you gotta be here more. Thank you so much. Let's keep playing. Appreciate it, man.
Well, you've learned well so far.
What's up? Where's my thingy? Mine's a Game of Color and Super Nintendo. Super Nintendo's so good. Mm. Thank you, Rakanith.
Spike, now you must spar with me and overcome my magic cane.
Let's fight. Here we go. Overcome his cane. I'm gonna overpower his magical cane. First boss battle, Dark Souls style. Oh, baby. Appreciate it, Rekanith. So awesome. Oh, yeah. Oh, don't worry about donating at all, guys. Like, I would 100% prefer it. Like, I appreciate it so much. You guys help. But I would absolutely appreciate it as well if you would not donate. I would much rather have you subscribe to the Patreon. It's pretty much the same thing, but you get rewards for it. So remember, on Patreon, you get, you get to add me on Steam, Instagram. You also get to, I get to play your games, no matter what you suggest, because on Patreon, there's a certain messaging system. So I can send you, a little list of your rewards. Another one is you are prioritized for games that we play, like Team Fortress or Overwatch. I'm gonna play with the Patreon subscribers, and also you get like chat points. If someone can do the subscribe command, that'd be really awesome.
Yes, you did very well. I will reward your efforts by giving you this small token.
It's an empty box.
When you learn card tricks, you can store your cards in this file. Press the L and R buttons to sort through your cards. Then press the A button to perform the selected trick.
It's pretty much our magic. That's our magic. What if I subbed, then I requested Mommy to play Rocket League? I'm gonna have to do it, Joey. I'll do it. That's it, man. That's the deal. That's the deal. Well, I played that month. Like, for instance, one of our awesome subscribers is Sakuyai. He subscribed, and he suggested that I play Sniper Elite. So we played that for a good week plus. Thank you, Rekanith. Rekanith! Actually, if you want, I can give you the $5 back, and you can instead put it to the Patreon thing. Because it's the same thing. It's also $5 for the Patreon subscription. And then I can actually give you your points and stuff. Cause it's like I need it to be official on there. Hey Joey, I'll play whatever you guys want though. That's like because you guys support me. The least I can do is actually play the games you want, you know. But the thing is, why I don't play every single game anymore that people suggest is simply because there's too much and I don't have enough time in the day, so I actually have to prioritize the people.
Meanwhile, Colonel Hydra.
Hail Hydra! Is that the thing? Or am I Hitler?
Has invaded the castle of Dracuman and placed Felina in charge of the army.
You're in control of the castle, Felina.
Oh, wait. Don't let me down.
Yes. Oh, that was the mom talking. Yes, mother.
Get to work.
Yes, mother.
Okay. It's like an anime, guys. Anyway.
Well, Professor, it looks like my first order of business should be to go to my castle home and find my parents. Good luck, Spike. Here's 100 gold for supplies. I'll wait for you here. I'll be back soon.
Oh, wait. I gave him the same voice. All right, so this is the save point right here. This guy's save point here. You can talk to him.
Do you want to record your progress?
Yes, please.
Please hurry. There is no time to lose.
Keep going. Good luck. All right, let's go. Give him the same one. So we can talk to these guys.
Von Hessler's son was lurking around Batland. Be careful.
Von Hessler. So Von Hessler's like the big thingy. The big baddie.
The king was taken away to the castle of Von Hessler. The queen may still be in Dracuman. So he just pretty much said, hey, the king's gone, but my mom might still be here. That's like a Shadow Nurse hat. If you press the select button, you can see how many cards you have. Thanks, lady. Tutorial stats. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. Okay, so this is a shop. We can go inside and see what we can purchase. Da-na-na-na-na. Welcome to our shop. So he has these tomato cards. These are pretty much potions inventory slots. And then you can purchase different hats here. You got the star hat and feather hat. Each hat has a different little accent on it, and it also has an ability. Like the star hat, this one shoots further and does more damage. Feather hat does more damage, and I think it follows enemies. So what I used to do, because, you know, children, lots of time, I farm enemies all day and get money. It's one of those games. You play the game, you play the game as enjoy watching, like Terraria and Dark Souls are two of them. So keep that donation, you've earned it. Thank you, Rekanathu. And like I said, in the future, if you guys want to support me and help me do this full time, because I'm pretty much doing this all for free, spending hours upon hours every single day to provide content, it helps a lot if you can subscribe to the Patreon so I can freaking prove to the world that, hey, I can do this full time, you know. And you get the awesome chat rewards, which is the best thing. Now, this thing doesn't have, like, this particular building, it doesn't have a thing on top. Like, it just looks like a regular building. But, boom, hello! We sell a grab bag of cards here. Each one costs 20 gold, and you never know what you're gonna get. End up with. So, this is, like, literally, it's just a random assortment of cards, which we'll buy some for funsies. So, let me see. Come back when you want to. Oh, I pressed the B button. Bleh, let's go in. It does like Japanese and video Japanese and American swapped like acceptance some stuff. Like A is B, B and A to accept things. That's how they do it. Let's see what you get. Time card. Congratulations, you have a card. So time card, it stops time for a little bit. Let's keep buying stuff. Let's see what you get. Animal card. Congratulations, you have a card. I do not remember what the animal card does. Might turn enemies into animals. Let's buy another one. Let's just spend all our money here. Glurk! It's a bat card. Congratulations. You have a card. We'll have to use these later because I don't remember what they do. Not all of them anyway. Glurk, you got another bat card. Yeah. Mommy, my bad person. If I spent money on a game, that's a Patreon. It gives me a bonus on a game. What? Wait, what? Am I a bad person if I spend money on a game that's with Patreon, gives me a bonus on a game? What are you talking about? So we can swap cards here. I wish it told me exactly how much I had of each one. Because I have two bats, but then, you know, it only shows one. Different card rarities, I know. That I don't know. Oh, wait, there you go. No, it says there, two. Bat card two. A group of bats will attack the monsters in the area. One, weak monsters will turn into harmless animals. And finally, weak monsters will be frozen. So it keeps saying weak, which means not on bosses, stuff like that. Okay, so that's it. Well, let's buy one more card. We got 20 bucks. Trove is with Patreon. It gives me a bonus on a game because I wasted money. You wasted money. No? Spend money on a game as a Patreon. It gives me a bonus. Dude, spend your money on whatever you want, dude. Why are there more followers here than the other one? Because this is the new one, Chocobo. This is a new one. It's a new channel. If you do the age command, you can know exactly how long this channel's been up. And oh my god, Chocobo, I have not seen you for 2.5 months. Animal card again. That's great. Would you like it to try again? I'm out of money! Get out of here, jerk. Two and a half. Literally 2.5. Oh baby, right on the dot. 2.5. The shadow's not too bad for 2.5 months, but we need more. All right, so random enemies, killer cloves. Like I said, a good strat is to jump and swing. Because look, if I stand still, okay, so you gotta jump and move. Look at that, 10 bucks right there. Oh, so you're hosting yourself. Yep, I was hosting myself. I have to host myself Because people just don't seem to realize that, oh my god, I have another channel. So I have to host myself. So I'm going to farm this just for a little bit, guys. Hope you don't mind. I would love to get at least one more level. There you go. All right. Bring. It's Professor Steve. Hello, Professor. What's going on? You have achieved another level of experience. Be careful. All right. So this is our health right here. A little bit of money. I tried to download Trove, but oh god. So now we do more damage. We just do more damage and stuff. And more health. I tried to download Trove, but I sat at the title for so damn long. GG? No, you can't host yourself, but I have two channels, so I can host one channel with the other one. So that's what happens. So this is our castle, remember? Okay. If you're not up to speed or don't remember, this is our castle. It got taken over by an evil guy. He took our parents somewhere, so we gotta find out what's going on. Man, but no, but so you can't really go in. It's locked. It's locked. Someone locked it. So we're gonna go run around and stuff. So I am extremely familiar with maybe the first half of the game, and then after that, my memory starts to get fuzzy. But I've beaten the game multiple times. Right side, nothing. Can probably do this. Thank you, Shadow, for the hosties. Did the donation thing pop up there? I am pretty certain I had a donation up there. Did that one not work? Or I'm gonna have to look back at the video of when you actually donated, because you're supposed to be able to see the it's supposed to make a noise. I have no idea what game. I have no idea what this game is, what consoles is from. What's in the title? Kappa. I gotta hit walls, man. Illusionary shit, you know? There's a shark here! What's up, Cheddar? Damn it. There's nothing here, man. I can't open the door. Well, guess we're just gonna leave. I give up. Oh, crap! Ring! Ring. Ring. Hello, it's Professor Steve. I thought it might be you. Are you at the entrance to the castle? Yes, but the door's locked. I gave a key to your pet, Sid. He's in water to the left of the door. Good thinking, Professor. Mommy, this isn't Dark Souls. I know. Nice of you to notice. This isn't the game that I'm not playing or say I'm playing. Here's our pet Sid. He's a cutie pie. Rarrr. Hi, Sid. How are you doing, boy? Rarrr. What's that? One of the clothes stole the key? Where is it now? Rarrr. Rarrr. To the right of the castle door? Thanks, pal. Thanks, Sid. Chad, are you still recovering from your tooth pulled? Your hat stole 60 Mario style? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure no. Oh, sorry, Chocobo. I didn't get your joke. It's because I did that a long time ago. Oh, man. The delay's pretty bad. Delay's pretty bad. I did not get your joke. I'm sad. I feel bad. Huh. Guess he's not as unhappy. Yeah. Finish that guy. Ah! Alright, whatever. You want some of this? See how much damage that does? See how much freaking damage that does? Yeah. Here we go. Oh crap. These zombies. Alright. Zombies. You like how their hitbar is like clovers? Or garlic, whatever? Cause I'm a vampire. Get it? Alright. At least it's not as bad as YouTube streaming delay. YouTube streaming delay is non-existent unless they changed it. Like the delay is like 5 seconds or less. So it's actually better on YouTube. Unless they change it, but. Look at that crack in the wall. You guys ready? Kaboom! I swear to God, dude, if this was Legend of Zelda, I would bomb that thing right now. Do 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 ma do. Do 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 ma do 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 ma. Fight everybody! Do 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 do. Oh my God, these zombies shoot fire. What sucks is, when you level up, it doesn't look like it fills your health up all the way. Lame balls. Yeah. There we go. Now I'm at my full health. Okay, I just got hit. So if we die, we drop our gold here, but come back and get it. Kappa. Just kidding. You game over. It's one of those games where you game over when you die, and you literally go back to where you last saved. So we'd be back at the town if we died here. So it's one of those games where it's like, don't fucking die. Oh no, I can't open this thing. How do I get to the save point? Well, I'm just gonna have to walk to the left then. Middle school days. You play this too, Chad? Oh yeah, we were talking about this. No, Joey, get your own money. Look at my giant feet. He's got bigger feet. Are you ready? Oh, baby. Here we go. And slammerific. That's pretty sweet. Banana slammer, guys. Banana slammer. Oh.
Do you want to record your progress?
Yes, I do. It is recorded.
Beware of the dangers ahead.
Alright, cat ladies. Feline fighters. They're pretty strong. They're level 3. I like how it gives you, like, their actual level. It helps you understand a little bit, like, what level you should be grinding at. Ow, that hurt. What's up, Goken? In the face! I'm a vampire, I can take it. You can take it. So we're at war with the cat ladies. Did I just start this? Maybe. The picture is up. Absolutely. Thank you, Goken. Next time we take a break from recording, I will check it out. Thank you so much. Later, Savior. Do 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 man do man do 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 man do man do do man do do man do man do man do do do. Oh shit! I got hit. Cat's gonna hate. Kitty's gonna. Ooh, serious! Nice jump. Yeah, take cricket. Oh, let me go over there. Hold on, it's here. Do do do. Oh, nothing here. Oh man. Well, guess I'm gonna go this way. Yuck. Oh no. I'm not sure if vampires can swim or not, but now we can finally see Sid in all his glory. He's a cutie pie. Look at him go, the Loch Ness Doom-man. Thanks, Sid. Get back down there. What if we missed? I don't know. First 20 minutes. Gotta be careful, man. Once we die, like I said, gotta go back. Alright. Usually I like to farm, but you know, in the essence of saving time, we will move on as much as we can. But has Horbot come back from the dead? He was here earlier. You know? Alright. It's one of our crazy enemies here. Alright, so be careful. This guy hurts. Damn it. Explosions. This guy really hurts. I'm not gonna lie. This guy's an asshole. Gotta kill him before he shoots those things out again. You see his health dropping, so we're doing damage. Sid, why you have long neck, Sid? What even is that new emote supposed to be? I know it's a star, right? But what is it supposed to do? Like, what kind of emotion do you want from it? Look at that cat lady. Yeah, dead. Oh, monies! Oh, this is a good place. This is a good place to farm. Actually, Okay, so my experience is 195 out of 250. So you need 250 for the next one. And 195... what is it? Okay, so killing that gave me 2. So that was 2. Let's see how much of this giant guy gives me. So let's go ahead. Let's just pretend we have 200 experience and minus 3 from it or something. Gotta be careful. Damn it! I can't dodge that. I'm taking so much damage. Yeah, maybe a game. Alright, that's a good dodge. Oh, God. Is it worth fighting it again? Probably not. My health. I should have bought some potions, guys. Yeah. Okay, so what are we at? We are at 198. Boom. Hold on, wait till it blows up. Get out of here, you lady. Nice health. That only gave us 4 experience. Worth it? No. Never doing that again. What a waste of time. Oh, it's a killer clove. I need health. Oh my god, are we gonna fight the boss, dude? I'm screwed. I need health. If we die, the boss, I'm gonna have to farm a little. I try to be a Patreon, but I don't have a credit card, so the other way is fine. Oh, you know, another way you can do it is through PayPal. I'm pretty sure you can do it from PayPal. I'm not sure. There has to be other ways. I'm pretty sure there's other ways to do it. No, I'm pretty certain you can do PayPal. Saiken Denetsu. Yes, I have. That's the only one that I've played. I think I've only played the third one. That's for the GameCube, right? If it's for the GameCube, that's the one I played. I'm so close to death here. Get spiders. I need health. Can I go this way? I don't think I can. Super Nintendo. I might be thinking of like a later version then, but I played only one game in the series and it was for the GameCube. Lenny's are for the weak. These guys give me experience? I have 27. No, these guys do not give me experience. Oh no, they do. Like very, very slightly. PayPal also wants a credit card. Oh, sorry. Look like like having a Patreon. Having Patreons, right? And actually showing how much people support me on there. It's so beneficial for what I'm trying to do, and that's full time. Like, actually having people there will show to, you know, everyone around me that I'm living with, everyone, my friends, because I'm still trying to legitimize that I really want to do this for a living, right? So having it there, visually, people can be like, okay, cool, you're doing this, nice. Otherwise, I'm just sitting here playing games for free and talking to kids. I'm gonna level up. That's some good leveling. Some good level. Does this game only have one song? Actually, Chocobo, I never actually realized that. It might. No, I'm just kidding. This place I know for sure, but trust me, there probably is some other songs. I'm gonna level up right now. Each of these guys give me one level. It's so good. Nice, Cheddar. I'm gonna have to check those out later. Ring, it's Professor Steam. Hell, Professor, what's going on? You have achieved another level of experience. Be careful. I mean, in general, my audience, because we play a lot of Terraria, 80% of it are children. So we need 250 more experience. Now, I could sit here all day and do this, but I'm not gonna do it. 4 experience, going up and down 4 experience each time. As a kid, I would level up to maybe 6 or 7 and then move on. I was gonna say this now, but my usual name is Red Luke Kaiser, but that name was taken on Twitch. Alright, Master, I'll try to remember. Let's go this way. What Chocobo? Did I say something? Rigged, how did I lose? Oh, the dungeon? Yeah, get wrecked. Kappa dungeon, that's what it is. Okay, so we're strong now. I'm pretty sure our defense is still the same, we just get more health and more damage. Yeah, Shadow's like Are you? Yeah, shut up, shut up. You freaking 16-year-old. What's in here? Ugh, this door's closed. Na 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 do 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 ba ba do 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 ma do da do ma do 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 ma do 16, yes. He had to be 18 plus. 18! I won't consider you a kid. Look at these farming. These guys give me one experience each. It's so good. What's up, Emperor? Oh! Almost ran into him. Yeah! Hey, yeah! He has the key! This guy's got the key, boys! He's got the key! Alright. Oh, shit. You gotta hit it at the right angle, at the right distance, to get multiple shots in. I'm not doing that. Whoa! Hey, watch out, spider. What's this doing in my house? Who cleaned here? Oh, man. No one paying the maid or something? Alright. You put that key up there. This game needs to expand music. Hey, once we get to new... I'm pretty sure new areas and new music. I forget. I really don't remember the soundtrack that well. But here's hoping that new songs. By the way... Normal donation works perfectly with PayPal. Huh. That's interesting, Reckoneth. I just don't know why... I guess Patreon does require it, which is kind of lame. So... But yeah, thank you so much for the donation earlier. I really appreciate it. It helps out a lot. Like, you don't understand. Like, I'm not getting anything at all, so... Every little bit helps. That's right! Get whacked! Oh, man. Talk about your neighborhood pretty spider, you know what I'm saying? There goes the key! Great, I have to go back down and get it. You can't jump down. I have to go down. Have you played Super Mario Hack? Which ones? Yes, I have. I don't remember which ones. No, I remember which ones. So, you gotta go back down and get it. Level 4! Wait, did killing the boss heal me? I think it did, didn't it? And you know what? I probably wasted my money. I mean, I wanted to buy the random cards for fun, but... You don't really need all that. We have to go back and find the key. Backtracking is fun. Let's go, my chat hat. Let's go run back down here. Killing A-legged spiders. They're orange and scary. They give one experience. They're okay to farm. I can't go that way. Oh, yeah, that's right. What was I trying to do? That was a boss. Boss. Mini boss. I don't know, did it heal me though? I think it did. Because I'm healed, and you don't get it from leveling up. Oh, scary. Alright, let's go find the key. There it is. Let's kill all the enemies while we can. I love the UI. It's cute, right? Got it. Ooh, 10 bucks. Big money! Whammy, whammies, whammies! So let's see, Eowyn. It's Eowyn! Right, let's go. I have this food sitting right in front of me. Can't wait to eat it during the break. Oh, come on! I wanted the money! So the hat I want is like 400 bucks, but... Yeah, we have to save up for it. Here comes the money, 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 money. What break, Kappa? Look at my giant shoes! So shoesies! Finally! Progress! Progress is being made. Alright. You guys ready? We're gonna fight the boss arena. Wait, what's here? It's not really worth fighting this half the time. But let's do it. Because sometimes it gives you money, sometimes it doesn't. A Domagokin? Oh my god, he's stuck. Whatever, I'd rather be back here. If he shoots out his gloves, I won't be able to dodge it though. Come on, man. Yeah, I got him. Give me the money, money, money. Here goes the monies. Oh, yes. That was like 550 bucks, wasn't it? Oh. All right, stop that. That's a bad kitty cat. That's a bad kitty. I just hate it when your cats just pull the rug right under you. Let's go this way. Oh, big health, big health, big health, big whammies, boom. It's in here. Well, are we still recording? I don't know, is song request on? That's okay, armor. Die, 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 die. Oh, yeah. Look, oh my god, look at his name. I didn't realize. It's the Metal Muncher. Wow, that's a name with the double meaning on it. If I ever saw that. If I ever saw one, that would have been it. Give me the big coin again, please. What? That's weak sauce. I don't know how to send it. Well, how about the way I've been asking people to send it since the beginning? That might work. Nothing there on the left side. Sad days. Oh, whoa, big monies. Dude, you kidding me? I'm just kidding this stuff. Even if we weren't recording, I would not play music over this game. There's another zombies. Oh, it's a bunch of them. What's that noise? Somebody's making a weird noise. Oh my good god, someone's doing the shuffle. Any games I plan to play? Maybe. I don't know yet. Just don't know yet. Whatever my Patreon subscribers want me to, or I'll find something. Like I said, prioritize what they want. Got another hour and I can take my pain meds. Oh man, just be careful with that. I'm pretty sure you know, but just don't mix them. Don't mix them! You know how many, like, celebrity deaths I've been because of mixing pain medication and other stuff. It's so weird. Like Michael Jackson! There you go. Whoa! Whoa! And also machinery. I usually never, ever, ever like to take pain medication for anything. I'm scared of like drugs, dude. What's up, turtles? Ah, is it me or is this game looking insanely easy? Damn, Chocobo, he's like, fuck this shit. Psh, it's too easy. Oh, another $50 coin. No, he wasn't by injection. Well, he might have, actually. It's a mix. The thing is, injection might have been a part of it, but it was also because he also was prescribed other medication that he took together or something like that. Ibuprofen and Tylenol. Oh, that's easy then. Oh. Yeah. Easy peasy. Whoa, watch out. This thing's pulling me in. Oh baby, it's sucking it. Here comes the suckage. Oh, come on, get over there. You sound old. Mama! Mother! Spike, is that you? Are you okay? Yes, I'm fine. Good, I'll get you out of here as soon as I take care of the creature that has taken over the castle. Be careful, son. She is a level 4 fighter and very athletic.
That's very specific.
I saw her HP bar when she took me in here. But you know, I think that she would be a nice girl if she wasn't influenced by evil beings.
Right. Thanks, man.
Here's something to take with you, Spike.
Spike received the card of transport. Why is he wearing a shower curtain? Because it took her clothes.
With this card, you can return to Professor Steam if you're in trouble.
Cool. Why don't you give me this before, Mom? Thanks, Mom.
Okay, so this card here, it's a one-time use, so you have to buy these later. But returns you to Professor Steam, whatever I need. So, level 4 versus level 4, is that what's going to happen right now? I hope there's another save point before the fight, because we might get wrecked. And we have to go through all this stuff again. Probably not, though.
Yeah.
Stupid feline fight arenas. Wait, what's... Okay, 17 experience. 17 to 20. So these guys give me 3 each. Actually, it wouldn't be bad to, like, farm these guys a little bit. It's not... Yeah, how much were these in here? Like, 4 of them? 26. Yeah, I just killed 4. 4 times 3 is 12. So do this, like, 5 times, and we level up. Oh, was it 4 or 3 of these? I don't know. Let's see. There's a lot of kitty cats here. Let there be a new song of the boss. But hey, there was a soundtrack when I was talking to the mama, right? Was I? Was there? Yeah, I could level up here really quick. Was there a soundtrack? Let's just kill these guys. I gotta level up. It's part of RPGs, man. I actually don't know who made this. Like, is it a Japanese company or an American company who made this? You know, it really does feel like anime influence, but I just don't know. I'm getting hit, but it's okay. She gets some heals. 56. Whoa! Take that. 65. Cool. Just get this level and continue. Suck hat. Alright, 74. We're at 474. We'll be able to kill the boss. Easy peasy. If she's a level 4 fighter, well, we're going to level 5. We're taking it up a notch. Areno. 83? Damn. Take this, feline fighters. Hope we get another giant coin. That was awesome. 95. Okay, cool. We're gonna level up. It's kind of funny. I'm drinking V8 because that's like mostly a tomato. Get off me! Ring! It's Professor Steam. Hello, Professor. What's going on? You have achieved another level of experience. Be careful. Now we're strong. Oh, we're so strong. AGDQ. I think it was already there, but I'm not certain. Not certain if it was already there. I hope it was there. Oh, baby. I got shot in the head. Right in the head, my eyes, my eyeballs. Wow, I could have just ran straight, huh? Sex woman, catwoman, 60s feet. I don't know. Like, people find like Catwoman from the Batman movie like be sexy, but I'm like, hey, Michelle Pfeiffer, she has a nice cat leather. All right, cool. We saved it. We're probably gonna fight the boss now. Are really close, dude. I do so much damage now. Look, they get wrecked in 4 hits. Yeah, maybe 3 hits. 3 hits. God, we're so strong. Mm.
Carmen Sandiego. Excuse me? Oh, a key! Do you like ramen? Yeah, I like noodles. Noodles is great food. It fills you up, you know? It's a lot of carbs, though. But boy, does it fill you up. Boy, oh boy. You eat those noodles, it's like, even that chicken flavored. Oh gosh. Where in the world is she? Yeah, hell if I know. Cafe. Pasta. I love pasta. I love pasta. It's my favorite. Oh, careful. Woo! I think this is the boss. You're eating some right now. Lucky. Oh, kid, get off! Oh my god, they're freaking bombing me! They're cat terrorists! Cat terrorists! What a catastrophe! Lasagna, baby, all day. Lasagna and pasta, it's like, it's the same category for me, but... Oh, baby. Do I enjoy them. Boy, oh boy, I do. Alright, here we go. Just ready for this boss fight? Dark Souls style. Oh, we got boobs on your head?
I am Felina, queen of the feline fighters. Prepare to go down in humiliating defeats, vampire.
They got boob on her head. What's that? She got like boobs on her head. Let's rumble. Hit. I'm gonna take you down. I'm sending to the pound. I'm gonna bring it to the big litter box in the sky. What's another cat fun here? Oh god. You better help the cat kitty litter in prison. What else do I got here? Get wrecked, lady! I'm DPSing her out, dude. Oh man. See the new song? Oh god. Ah, shit. Yeah. What is this? What is this? What is this? I'm fucking dead. Oh baby. Oh, please no. Please no. Screw you! Oh my god, we're gonna die! Hey! Keep doing the jump thing, lady! Yeah! No! Damn it!
Oh my god, do it again!
Here we go again. How far was it anyway? I got poked hardcore. Which way did we go? I don't remember which way it was. I think it was left. Old school save files, man. I had it. I took her easy. I was trying to make the battle close because I thought she had one life bar, and then she was like, "Oh no, I got it. I leveled up in the middle of the fight. I used a sensu bean." Jerk. Let's try this again. Good God, man, we got wrecked. Gotta get the key again. I'm glad it's not that far away. The game was like nice enough to be like, hey, it's not that far. I gotta play more safe. It's not one of those easy things where it's like you want to restart from your fight. It's like, go back to your last save point, asshole. Get good. But we're like fighting level 5, guys. Oh, the Bitcoin! Oh, so good. If only I bought some potions. Nah, we don't need potions. We don't need potions, guys, right? Yeah, we don't need it. I ain't a wuss. I'll buy potions next time and be a wuss. Okay. There I go. We have to go through the fight again. I mean, the dialogue. Let's ramble. No, I gotta say my one lines again. Just kidding. Cut that out. Cut that out. All right. Pretend this is the first time we're fighting. Cut it out. Cut that last part out. Nah, won't do that. How come the other cats don't fight me? All right, gotcha, gotcha, got skipperito. All right, here we go. Let's do it again. Let's play safe until her second form. I gotta stay away from the stick. It's just like I got really impatient, wanted to do as much DPS as I could. I like the animation though, isn't it awesome? Is her sprite work good? Oh, that's what the big old boobies on her head was. It's a cat hat. Oh, you bitch. Oh, stop it. Come on. Heyo! Heya! Oh shit. Just gotta keep doing this. Level up! Okay. Oh fuck! You beezy! You do the thing where you jump in the air! It's easier to dodge! Come on, go jump in the air. Damn it. Oh my god, I got one hit again. Who sits on the throne? Remember, this is my vampire. This is my... I got died! This is my, this is my vampire family's house. I do, man. I died. We'll be right back.